So now I'm just gonna go look around the room a little bit, and we're kind of stretched. And you can see as I walk around, it's just mapping everything. I'm sorry, right now everything's really stretched out. So I'm sorry, I don't have too much time, but later on I can show people what's going on, and I could start mapping things. You'll see right here, we've got the elongated table. So see the table, and now that sets that up. Now what I can do is I can stand on the other side of this table, and I'm gonna play a game of tag with the skeleton. So you can see he's gonna try to navigate, and I'm gonna try to get away from him. Oh, okay. So you can see I'm actually having a game with a